Welcome to the video illustrating the implementation of the LabTracer software, the solar light reference cell, and the simulator, which we will show how to provide a current voltage trace from the reference cell. The new hardware wizard has completed finding the USB to 488 interface for the Keithley system. And as it searches for the software and completes the installation, which we certainly have applied the software driver disk prior to putting the USB port into the back of the computer.